I-22 proudly presents Omaha's Business Showcase, bringing to your attention the fine products and services of outstanding businesses in Metro Omaha. This week, the outstanding family businesses at Prouty Place.
It's a family affair. It's a family affair. It's a family affair. It's a family affair.
Hi, my name is Susie Pecklow, and I'm a business owner with Farmers Insurance. The services that I provide are car, auto insurance, homeowners insurance, renters insurance, commercial, life insurance. One of the products that sets my business apart from other insurance services is that at my business, we accept international license. We have interpreters for customers who are not of English speaking, but speak Spanish. I will sit down with customers to explain insurance, add all the discounts on to get them the best rates, educate them on the importance of insurance and why they need it. In the last few months, we do have an increase for customers who do not have a United States license. They have international license in Mexico, any South America license we accept. We have an increase with that. We have also an excellent commercial product, all lines of commercials. So anyone who owns a business, give me a call, come in, because all I do, you provide the, it's a 15-minute visit. I provide all the work to it. My phone number is 402-934-3536, and I have two office locations, one at 4825 South 25th Street, and the other at 4018 L Street in Inca Business Plaza. Come and visit me. Come and call for an appointment. You're more than welcome to stop by. Sometimes by calling and setting an appointment, I can sit down and take the time to speak with you. Thank you.
For directions to Prouty Place, take I-75 to the L Street exit. Go east on L Street. Go one block, make a right turn. Continue southbound on 25th Street. Go 1.5 blocks on 25th Street. It's on the east side of the street. And you're at Prouty Place.
Amigos, estamos aquí dándoles la bienvenida porque queremos presentarles nuestro negocio. Mi nombre es Blanca Mejía.
And I'm Jennifer Young. And I'm an interpreter for Midwest Bilingual Service, a new service that we have just opened up here in South Omaha.
Ese es el nombre de nuestro negocio y queremos decirles, invitarles a todo el sur de Omaha que estamos aquí para servirles.
We would like to invite all of South Omaha, no matter if you speak English and want something translated into Spanish.
Si se fijaron, la mayoría de los servicios que nosotros prestamos son bilingües. En caso de que tú no puedas leer, escribir o necesites ayuda, nosotros te ayudamos con lo que viene siendo el siguiente idioma. Por eso tenemos a Jenny, que es buenísima hablando su idioma inglés, y yo que hablo español.
And I would like to let everybody know that we will do small services, reading letters, making phone calls, helping people to fill out job applications.
Lo bueno de estos servicios es que no tendrás más que molestar a tus amigos, a tus compadres, a tus vecinos, acerca de que te ayuden a leer un documento, a cómo llenarlo. ¿Por qué? Porque para eso nos tienes a nosotros. Nuestro lema es haciendo tu vida más fácil.
We're making your life easier.
Otro de los servicios que prestamos es legalización de carros. Es uno de los servicios que también hacemos.
If you need a vehicle to go to Mexico or Central or South America, we can help you to do this.
También tenemos el servicio de fax.
We also have fax service.
Tenemos tarjetas telefónicas.
We also sell phone cards.
Y también tenemos lo que viene siendo los servicios de aseguranza.
We also have a lady that is a car insurance salesperson in here to help all those people that need to sell car insurance. Excuse me, I have to answer the phone. Midwestern Bilingual Services, may I help you?
Y tenemos clientes, acabamos de abrir, pero tenemos clientes que a la fecha ya han venido 4 o 5 veces porque ellos realmente necesitan el servicio, necesitan quien les ayude a hacer su vida más fácil.
Yes, we will make your life easier. I just made an appointment for a person so that they could come in and have me fill out a job application because they do not speak Spanish and they don't read, I mean, English, and they do not read or write English.
Y recuerda, si necesitas quien te acompañe a ir a la corte, quien te acompañe a ir al doctor, a hablar a la maestra de tu escuela, servicios donde no tienen quien ayude en español, nosotros estamos para servirte. Es Blanca Mejía.
Jennifer Young.
Estamos ubicados en la calle 4825 25 Street, a un lado de la Plaza de la Raza, corriendo por la calle 25, casi con esquina en la M.
Yes.
Esa viene siendo la locación que tenemos.
Our location is at 4825 South 25th Street, between M and N Streets, behind the Plaza Latina. We'd be pleased to see you, and welcome to our service that will make your life easier.
Midwest Bilingual Services.
Muy bien, esperemos que todos los latinos reflexionen y no se dejen engañar por las legalizaciones de auto. Aquí es una verdadera oficina legal para ayudarles en lo más necesario que sea posible.
Sí. Eulalio es uno de nuestros clientes que ha estado viniendo aquí a nuestras oficinas. ¿Qué le parece el servicio, Eulalio?
Excelente.
Well, another satisfied customer for Midwest Bilingual Services, making your life easier.
Haciendo tu vida más fácil.
Hi, I'm Jim Prouty. I'm one of the Prouty brothers, the landlord of the building here, this place in South Omaha. John and I have moved from downtown. Our family has been in downtown since 1903. And we've decided that we've come to a different community and we've moved here to South Omaha. We bought a building here that's approximately 120 years old. And the headline says, Brothers Turn South Omaha Piece of Junk into Labor of Love. Lately, my brother and I, in the past years, have owned other properties in downtown, and we made the decision to move here to South Omaha. We've owned this building for 2 years, 23,000 square feet. We've enough building here to kind of be in the real estate business, and we've able to find some fantastic tenants to occupy the building. We still have space left. To rent out, prime parking. It's just a real good location in South Omaha. And we have a mixed-use building here. We're able to do retail. Our phone is 342-1714. It's Jim and John Prouty. It's the Prouty Place Dose. Downtown on 9th and Capitol, you'll see Prouty Place. And we auctioned that off 2 years ago next to the Quest and made our sojourn to South Omaha here. This is an excellent place, and our family has occupied part of the place, and my oldest daughter, Jamie, has taken over the stamp part of the company, Western Stamp and Stencil. Jamie, you got some things to say here today?
Yes, like my dad said, my name is Jamie Crowdy. I'm third generation of Wesco Graphics. We manufacture rubber stamps, both self-inking and non-self-inking. We do name tags, signs, plaques, mostly industrial items, your restroom signs, handicap signs. My grandfather started years ago, and I'm continuing on with the business. And come see us for all your stamping needs and for your signs. Our phone number is 342-1714. We also do self-inking stamps, which save you time and money, and it's guaranteed for life, the X-Stamper brand. And just recently added to the X-Stamper brand has been Spanish-speaking stamps for all of those needs. Things that say copy and by mail, and things, your standard stamps like that. And so we're very proud to carry the X-Stamper brand, and happy that they've moved into the future of the bilingual. Maintaining her colors, doing people's outgrowth, keeping up on their style, keeping them looking good as far as like the latest trends, the trends in the business, they work for some people, they're good for certain types of people, but for the everyday client that I do, my goal is to not do the trendiest thing on that client, but to do what's going to make that person look the best. Oh, I love it. I love that this was definitely what I was put here to do. Just the relationship you build with people, and I mean, some of my clients have ended up becoming some of my, greatest friends. And I love just taking them and doing the whole transformation from the time they walk in, doing the color and the highlights and the waxing and doing the cut and blow drying and doing the style afterwards and making it complete. That's what I love doing, is giving them the complete look. We have two open spaces currently, so we're looking for two more stylists to come in and kind of join our little family that we got here, and basically this is more of like an independent, a stylist that I do bring in, will be in charge of making her own appointments, providing her own hair color and everything, but then she sets the guidelines and stuff for her business. That would be 402-342-1714. The best way to get a hold of me for a haircut is to call me and make an appointment. My number is 402-630-0889. And Monday, of course, is my day off. Monday is a good time to call me because I am at home and I do take calls. Otherwise, I'm pretty flexible for the times that I do take appointments, but a phone call between 9 and 6 would be a good time to call.
Hi, I'm John Prouty, and I'm an art welder here in South Omaha. I have a degree in art, so it's kind of a natural for me to do art welding, although I've only been doing it for 7 years. And we do all sorts of different things, from tabletop welded pieces to garden art, all done here on location. And we found a little niche. We've been doing what we call awards. If you donate, say, like $100,000 to the Leukemia Society, a plaque won't be enough. So what they do is come and buy a piece of artwork. And then what we do is contact with Wesco Graphics, and they make an engraved plate to put on the piece of art so that it actually becomes part of the art itself. We do in copper, we do steel, we do large pieces. The largest commission we've done was at Children's Hospital. It's between the 5th and 6th floors, hanging in the atrium, all the way down to small things that people can take for travel gifts. 7 years ago, I was at a party and a friend encouraged me to take up welding, and I thought, okay, that would be 10 weeks of my life. And I had talked to other friends who all three of us are still, 7 years later, still welding. One of the very first projects that we had to do was to make a cube. From this cube, I took it a step further, learned how to crack the cube with the plasma cutter, and this was actually a piece that was done for the 20th anniversary of the Nebraska AIDS Project. And what it symbolized was that AIDS was breaking apart our community, and it was the red ribbon that's bringing us back together. So we have taken the art as a symbol, and that's a very important thing to me, as my art has to evoke an emotion. I want you to like it. If you don't like it but you hate it, it's still an emotion, so I've made you have a feeling about it. We've had shows at different galleries here in Omaha, at the White Crane Gallery, at the Jackson Artworks. We've done shows at the Hospice House. We've done shows to benefit the Visiting Nurse Association, City Sprouts, the Hospice House. So that has convinced me that what we really need is to have our own gallery. So we decided to get a gallery coordinator, Susan Anderson, who is going to be working with us. She's also a very talented artist and has done a lot of shows with both my brother, myself, and 5 other artists that we seem to show well together, and put together a gallery here on location. So when we decided to have a gallery, the first thing we needed was a gallery coordinator. And our first option and our first choice was Susan Anderson, and this is our good friend and gallery coordinator of the gallery, which we're going to call Gallery at Prouty Place Dos. Susan.
Thank you. I've been welding with John since John started welding, so the idea of showing together and having a gallery has evolved over time, and we're pretty excited about that. The 5 of us will be showing, the same 5 that have shown in the past, and as John had said, we work very well together. There will be the metal, all kinds of welded things. There's 4 of us now that are welding. Photography, paintings, drawings, we try to cover quite a variety of things. Our first group show will be the last weekend, full weekend in April, and that'll be our gala, here we are, open gallery, let's have some fun with this. We have shown and always been, or not always, but most of the time, been connected to charity things, even if it's just in a small way, and we seem to do well with that. We seem to appreciate being a part of those things. So I suspect along the way we will have some events in which we are sharing the proceeds with the charities and getting other their people in to join us. We work with some of the charities and share with them, and it's always a good time. Come and see us. right now because we don't have any art in there, but we will very shortly. And we will be trying to connect with people to let people know that's what we're doing. If you have any questions about it, if you would call John Prouty at 650-6029, he can probably give you more information than anyone. He is on site. Or you may call me at 402-731-0962. I also will have information to share. And we don't have a website yet, but we will be putting out information as to what we're doing. We are collecting names for a mailing list, so we will be able to contact each and every one of you.
Difference a day makes.
Gary, Indiana.